it was very good that you scored, because what we saw, you have opportunity to score, so it was logic that you scored.
Yes, I think it was important to score the 1-0 for our team in that moment of the game, I think. But yeah, it was not good that they score again directly the 1-1.
Maybe if you attack with more players, you will score more times.
Yes, I think so, but we have to play better on the ball, I think. We lose the ball too fast, I think. So it's better to play good on the ball, and then we have more time to sprint with a lot of players to the goal.
Aren't you maybe a little bit tired from the program?
Yeah, we play a lot of games, but we are fit, but we have to win this game at home, I think. I know it will be a tough match, but I think if we're prepared for that, we know now how they play, and I think we have to win it, and we can.
But between these two matches, it's even slower, even another hard match.
Yes, I know it's also a slow one, but I think we have to go through in Europe. It's really important.